During a radio interview this morning, John McCain himself called for the Los Angeles Times to release a videotape of Barack Obama. McCain's spokesman accuses the paper of intentionally suppressing the tape that shows Obama talking about his friendship with this man, a Palestinian activist named Rashid Khalidi. The video is from 2003, when Obama was still a state senator. In an article, the Times provided a detailed description of what was on the tape, but will not release it out of respect to the source. In another development, the Huffington Post has published essentially some tax documents that indicate that John McCain, while he was in charge of the International Republican Institute, actually gave grant money to Khalidi. Again, this was a group in the 1990s. Several grants went to the Palestinian Research Center that was co-founded by Khalidi. So arguments on both sides about ties from the candidates to this Palestinian activist. Time now to check the latest.